We just got to the airport. I'm kind of nervous. I hate flying. I always get super nauseous and nervous, and I just hate it. What? We just boarded and we're ready for takeoff. Hopefully, we get some shut eye. And here we go. We got our bags, we're in the car, and we're on our way to the Loews Aventura Hotel at Universal. We're doing Universal first.
It's brand new.
So excited to see it.
Can't wait.
Palm tree! Just arrived at the Aventura, and I spy a Starbucks. Guess where I'm going? I'm gonna show you guys our room at the Aventura. So we walk in, we have this cute little vestibule right here. And then this is our bathroom. Very nice, very nice. We got two beds. Don't know how that happened, but it's fine. Super modern looking, super chic. I got this cute little gift basket and a note. So sweet. And then the view though. How cool is this? I wish you could really see it and not see the reflection, but this right here is Volcano Bay. And I'm not sure what this is, but it looks really pretty and fun. Just showered and getting ready for dinner, but starving in the meantime, so ordered a little room service. We are in Universal. We're going to Universal Studios today. Are you excited?
Woo!
It's a little chilly this morning, but I'm excited. We love it here. The last time I was here was when I got the phone call right in the spot that I got a job at Kate Spade on their PR team, and I was so excited. So it's a lucky spot. And I love being here on the holidays. Look how cute, it's decorated. We're in Harry Potter World and we're sitting on our Batavia. We're sitting at Fear Factor right now waiting for the show to start with our Butterbeers. New about them all the time, and as of recently I've just learned what a sore little loser Alex is. We just went on the Men in Black ride and he decided to bet me because he thought for sure he was gonna win dinner tomorrow night, and guess who won? This chica. So I'll stay tuned on what I end up ordering, but really looking forward to my meal tomorrow. How do you feel losing to me?
I didn't lose.
You didn't win. How much? How do I look?
Dope!
Ow, ow, ow. So, it's nighttime at Universal. It's actually not, probably like 5 o'clock. It is freezing today. I think this morning it said it felt like 40, and right now it might be in the 50s, but we did not pack for this at all, so we're walking around trying to still have fun and enjoy ourselves, and we are, and the gift shops are super tempting with the sweatshirts and the mittens and the scarves. We're not gonna succumb to the temptation. Just think warm thoughts. What are you thinking about?
Oh, we're going strong here.
I would be thinking about Florida, but we're here. And
doesn't be much different than New York.
But the end of the week, it's supposed to be in the 80s again. So fingers crossed. In the meantime,
look,
it's so pretty here.
Look at the ducks.
Look at the sky. We're gonna stay here for a couple more hours, even though we pretty much finished the entire park, both of them, because we wanna see the holiday parade later, brought to you by Macy's, because we couldn't get enough of the Macy's Thanksgiving parade.
Today was a fairy tale, I was the prince. You used to be a damsel in distress. I took you by the hand and I picked you up at six. Today was a fairy tale. Today was a fairy tale. Today was a fairy tale, you were a dress. I wore a dark red t-shirt. I'm so into you, baby, I must confess. Today was a fairy tale. Time slows down whenever you're around. Can you feel this magic in the air? It must have been the way you kissed me. I fell in love when I saw you standing there. It must have been the way. All that I could say is now it's getting so much clearer. Nothing makes sense until the time I saw your face. Today was a fairy tale. Time slows down whenever you're around. But can you feel this magic in the air? It must have been the way you kissed me.
At your best.